Hey YouTubers, welcome back to the channel. This is Sean Tech Man. Today I'm going to show you something really cool. So, let me just turn this around. This is obviously, as you guys can see, a bag. It's not the bag that the Sour Patch Kids originally came in. I'm going to let you guys look in the mirror. You guys can see that? Yeah, I don't know. To make it so I don't get any, why can't I see this type of comment? There's what it looks like. This isn't your normal Sour Patch Kid. If anyone doesn't have vision, Sour Patch Kids, they're just candy or shaped like little people. This is a spicy Sour Patch Kid. Tastes great too. Go! Okay, I just ate it. So what are my thoughts on it? I like them. They're very delicious. Essentially, what they are trying to do, I'm getting out of this. What they're trying to do is compete with companies like Warheads who make the Hotheads and stuff like that. Essentially, these are Sour Patch Kids fire at bar, and they have a little tad of a spoon, but I would give that 0.5 out of 10. But go ahead and try them, and you'll see the best thing. Thanks for watching, and let me know if you guys have tried these before. They have this Sour Patch Kids fire bar, and I will talk to you guys next time.